Hi, this is Ayush here, back with another video. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how to see passwords for Wi-Fi networks you have connected your Android device earlier. So let's get started.
This method doesn't require root or even an extra app, but it does require that your phone is running Android 10 Q or higher. So first, search your phone settings menu for the Wi-Fi submenu. On stock Android, that's located in settings, network and internet. Once you have found the Wi-Fi settings menu, go ahead and select it. Once inside the Wi-Fi settings page, scroll past the list of available networks and select the Save Networks option. From there, you will see a list of all the Wi-Fi networks your phone remembers. Select one. Now, choose the Share option towards the top of the screen. You will be asked to scan your fingerprint or face or enter your PIN or password. Upon doing so, you will see a QR code with that represents the network's SSID and password. You could scan this with another device using a QR scanner if you wanted, but the password is also listed in a plain text beneath the QR code, so you can copy it from there.
I hope you like this trick. If you did, please leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe to our channel. Until the next video, stay rad.